So Lisa, who was that?
Marty Jobson.
And where was he from?
He's the scientist on the One Show.
Okay.
Yeah. I've seen him quite a few times. I used to really enjoy watching when I was younger. So it was really great to meet him. I came up on Tuesday night just to set up the stand, put all the signs and everything up. And then yesterday I was being judged. I got judged by two main judges and then three moderators. Today I'm just presenting to the public. They like the air fresheners on the top. I think that really, the young people are attracted to that. Yeah, they like the different smells and stuff.
And do you think you've got a chance of winning? How do you feel?
I'm not expecting anything at the moment. I know Kieran Sky did really well last year, but I'm not expecting anything. It's just an amazing experience to be here, and I'm just so happy that I got this far.